The reason God never fails is because he fears to fail.